In 1986, the PHep family of pocket meters revolutionized pH measurement by providing millions of users access to an affordable and easy-to-use pH meter. 30 years later, we introduce you to our latest generation of tester. Our two most popular meters in the PHep family have been redesigned. They are the HI98107 and the HI98108. Both meters operate in the same fashion, with the only difference being the resolution. The PHep meters are designed with accuracy and simplicity in mind, starting with a slim ergonomic design that fits comfortably in your hand and a high contrast, large display that is easy to read. The daily operation of the meter has been simplified to just two buttons. One is for turning the meter on and off, while the other is used to enter calibration mode. There is a third button in the battery compartment that allows the user to choose the displayed temperature unit and adjust the automatic shutoff time. Looking at the sensor portion of the meter, the pH electrode, temperature probe, and cloth reference junction can be seen. The cloth reference junction is extractable. When there is a stability issue with the readings, the junction is pulled 1/8 of an inch from the meter to expose a fresh surface. The extractable cloth junction offers a great benefit in extending the life of the pH electrode. The exposed temperature probe of the PHeps provide for a rapid temperature measurement in order to compensate for any temperature variations in the calibration buffers or samples being measured. This is absolutely necessary to achieve a high accuracy reading, especially with samples at the extremes of temperature and pH. To operate the meters, simply press the left on-off button to turn on. All the LCD segments are displayed, then the battery percent level, notifying the user of the remaining battery life. In operation mode, the following can be seen. Instability indicator that disappears when a steady reading is obtained, pH reading, temperature readout, and, if calibrated, calibration tag showing which pH points have been calibrated. To calibrate the meter, press the CAL button while the meter is on to enter calibration mode. For two-point calibration, the meter will prompt for the pH 7.01 buffer. Once the buffer is automatically recognized, the buffer will be updated, an REC will be displayed, and the meter will then display pH 4.01. For single-point calibration, press CAL key to exit. Save message is displayed, and the meter returns to pH measurement mode. If needed, the default settings for temperature unit displayed and automatic shutoff can be adjusted. With the meter turned on and the battery cover removed, a micro switch inside the battery compartment is pressed to enter the setup mode. The first setting displayed is the selection for temperature unit. At default, the temperature measurement unit is degrees Celsius. Pressing the CAL button changes the displayed unit to degrees Fahrenheit. Pressing the CAL button again changes it back to degrees Celsius. Pressing the on-off button moves to the next setup option, which is for automatic shutoff. The default setting is for 8 minutes. Pressing the CAL button cycles through to 60 minutes, then disabled, and finally back to 8 minutes. Pressing the micro switch again exits the setup mode, and the meter is back in measurement mode. We hope you have enjoyed this product video, and for more information, please contact us at 877-MY-HANNA or visit us at hannainst.com.